Hi, I'm Fred Marshall with Advanced Foundation Repair. I'm here to talk to you about foundation cracks and what they mean for you and your foundation. Foundations often have cracks. Telling meaningful cracks from inconsequential cracks is important. Even new concrete foundations have some cracks. The cracks are often caused by the hardening or curing process. As concrete cures, the concrete shrinks. Such cracks in newly formed slabs are called shrinkage cracks. Most shrinkage cracks are of the inconsequential variety, usually less than a 16th of an inch wide. Other cracks are caused by foundation movement. Foundations can bend, but just a bit, not much. Excessive bending causes cracks. Cracks will often show up on the exterior and the interior of a foundation. Cracks that are more than an eighth of an inch wide usually mean that the foundation has been bent. Because most foundations have steel in them, cracks will open and close, but the two sides will stay at the same level. If the sides of the cracks are at different levels like this, this suggests but does not guarantee a lack of reinforcing steel. When foundations are lifted, cracks do not always close. Cracks are often held open by pebbles or pieces of concrete. In other cases, the sides may have shifted just enough to prevent the crack from lining up perfectly, so it will not close. There is usually no need to fill cracks after a foundation has been lifted because most homes have a sheet of plastic under them, often of materials such as visqueen. If you have foundation cracks and think that you are having foundation problems, call the experts at Advanced Foundation Repair, 214-333-0003.